Also in Westmoreland County, a judge sentenced Stephen Best up to 10 years in prison for kidnapping and robbery. Best kept a woman that he met online in his basement for hours back in 2022. They said she was only able to escape after professing her love for him and saying that they would continue to see each other if he would let her leave.